glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. When you play for Army, you're not just playing for the academy. You're playing for the history and the tradition and the great stars who come before you and been a member of the Black Knights of the Hudson. Army just about set to go. Thanks for joining us here on the NCAA College Football Pregame Show. Now let's send it out to Brad and Kirk for all the action. We'll see you at the half.
Stadium built in 1924 and located just a few hundred yards from historic Fort Putnam in West Point, New York.
And now let's head down to the coin toss. Brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Army has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He'll return it from the one. He's tackled at the 27. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Throw out to the receiver. Ball is loose. Fumble. The defense scoops it. Brought down at the 35.
Man, that is a tough break for the offense. You connect with your wideout hoping to make a play, and he winds up losing control of the ball. Man, that hurts.
So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
Let's go!
And he's tackled after positive yardage. They'll bring him down around the 27-yard line.
Young is the kind of guy that could end up with some national honors because right now he's leading the conference statistically.
Nice run to the outside. So the option keeper will get him a first down.
It was a very well-executed option play. The blocking was there, and the quarterback made the correct decision to keep it himself and get the first down. Job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
And he tackles him hard at the 3. Second and 1 coming up here. Ball on the 3-yard line. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Get him for a loss.
No gain. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
He's tackled at the 1.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
The short yardage defense here. They just didn't get the snap off in time. Here's the call.
Delayed game. Offense.
That penalty will move them back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
It's first and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line. Takes the ball right. Tackle made at about the 5-yard line. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
Brings up second and goal.
Tackle at about the 7-yard line.
Really good play here in run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Throws right and caught by the fullback. Gets him open field. And they make the stop. Around the 5-yard line. Smith gains 2 yards with a short completion. This one should be makeable. Army is looking to go up by 3. Kicks up, and it is good.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Boom. Has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Hicks fields it at the 3. Tackle Mays at the 23. Army's in the driver's seat right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they give points, and right now they're out of the game.
The offense couldn't hang on to the ball last time around. Let's see what happens here.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Fires quickly to the tight end, and he's tackled at the 49. What a great play.
This is the timing that we talked about in the pregame that they must have in order to be successful with their passing game. That time, the quarterback threw it to a spot, and his receiver was there to make a nice grab.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. He's at the 40, and he's level at the 39.
Gain of 10 yards. That'll make it second and inches.
Three down, three down. Check nine, check nine. Step nine, step
nine. Nice run up the middle.
Gain of 4 on the left. First down.
They come out in a 5-wide set. Makes his way out to about the 25. Throws complete, and he's hit hard behind the line. And they'll lose a yard there.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
It to the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds around the 20-yard line.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it 35.
From the 20-yard line, third down. 5 wide. Big play, and it's first and goal.
Number 58 with the tackle.
Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers.
He's taken down at the eight.
We played one quarter.
The Black Knights lead 3-0. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Brad, I don't know about you, but it looked to me that they just miscommunicated. It looked like the wide receiver was going in one direction, and the quarterback was throwing in another direction. They definitely need to get on the same page.
Fires it out. And down he goes.
Around the 3-yard line.
They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Umass is down 3 and looking to tie it up. Kicks away, and he got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Umass is lining up to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20, at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 38.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
Black five, black five.
He makes it to the 38-yard line.
No gain. That brings up second and 9.
It right to his fullback. He goes out of bounds
around the 46-yard line.
Hicks will be the return man. And he's taken down at the 24.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Got a man in and out of his hands. From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. Quickly, and it's picked off, and he's taken down
right around the 36-yard line.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
From the 36-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 25.
That makes it first and 10.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
That's not what you hope for from your running game. You're looking for some solid north and south progress. You never want to give the defense a play like that to build their confidence.
From the 29-yard line, second down. They'll knock him down for a loss.
concentration to haul it in. And he is drilled at the 14-yard line. Incomplete. Here's the eighth play of the series. Fires out to his receiver. Brought down the 7-yard line.
That brings up fourth and three.
This isn't much more than an extra point. Army could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. Get set to kick this one away. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 21. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. To turning it over, but they'll keep possession of the football.
Way to play heads up out there. That's just one more reason to play to the whistle.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Steps up in the pocket. He wants it all. In and out of his hands. Tackled short. The defense punches them off the field after just three plays.
That was a short round, Brad. Nothing seems to be working right now.
Phillips, the return man. Phillips fields at the 50, and down he goes at the 44. The Black Knights get ready to go in here at halftime. They've got their star player not having the kind of game he normally has on a weekly basis, and yet they've got the lead. And with that in mind, third and fourth quarter could belong to them.
Third and fourth quarter should belong to them, because I have a lot of confidence that this offense is eventually going to start to click. And once they do, I think it's a matter of time until you really find out what they're capable of doing. The defense, I think, has done a good enough job of slowing down that star tailback. We'll see if they can hold on here in the second half.
Second and 10. Ball on the 44. Army is up by three. He's going to try and scramble. They'll bring him down around the 36-yard line. Scrambling around. He's tackled around the 31-yard line. Him hard at the 14.
Fullbacks do a lot of dirty work throughout a game, so it's nice to call their number once in a while and let them make something happen. He made a nice catch there for a solid game.
Now he tries to buy some time. Decides to slide. Now he's scrambling. A fumble.
scooped up by the offense.
The Black Knights, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout.
So with a half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. The return team looks ready to go. They need to take this one all the way in order to lead at the half. Fielded at the four. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. 9-3, Black Knights. We welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 32.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns. The offensive coordinator who's been up here next to us, Brad, the booth next to us, he's actually just taken off his headsets, and I think he's going down to the field to be next to the quarterback and the rest of this offense to try to engage with them to realize how important it is to finish these drives.
And he's tackled in the open field. Army with a 6-point lead. At about the 41.
No gain on the play. That'll make it third and one.
Roger, Roger. Let's get the seven. Here we go, D. It's just me and you. Blue 19. Blue 19.
And now he pitches it. He gets it out to about the 47-yard line. Gets out to about the 45-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. That makes it second and eight.
Let's go, D. Hey, check Mike 57. Hey, down!
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Loss of 2 yards on the play. That brings up third and 10.
Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
Pretty good effort here by the quarterback of trying to squeeze that ball into a tight spot. I know it was incomplete, but he didn't have too many other options.
The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. He's tackled at the 19.
Brad, everywhere we go when we travel over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread or the pistol. Hurry up, tempo offense and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
And he throws it away. From their own 19-yard line. It's second down. And they make the stop at the 16-yard line.
Loss of 3 yards on the play.
Get there. Patrick was the intended target on the play. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Weber awaits the snap. Phillips fields it at the 46, gets to about the 44-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. Army up six. And he's tackled at the 30. Here he's going to scramble. Very good tackle in space.
That's a gain of three on the play. That makes it third and seven.
Hey, check Mike 57. Check 43. Help! 14.
He's on the run. Strike to his receiver, no good.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 18-yard line, second down.
Set, Oklahoma.
Throws complete, he's got space to work. Tackle made at about the 3-yard line. Taken down at the 2.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and goal. Back is in the quarterback.
They're at the 2. Second down.
Roger.
Army is up by 6. They go right, and he's tackled behind the line.
Loss of 2 on the play. That makes it 3rd and goal.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. The Black Knights' quarterback taken off earlier, down on the sideline right now. Doesn't look like he's in that much pain, and I would bet that we'll see him back in the game before the day is over. So the option play to the fullback's good for about 4 yards.
That brings up fourth and goal.
They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Army's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers. The way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage, I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. He's got it with room to run. He's pushed out of bounds at the 49.
That makes it first and 10.
Throws it in a hurry. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice gain.
And they push him out around the 38-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. First down.
Here's the give. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards.
That's three down and one to go. The Black Knights lead it by 9. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Stepping up, throwing right, and a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
In the 23 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Check out, check out.
He's scared.
The 3.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him second and goal.
Roger, Roger! Okay, watch that, watch that. Get right.
And he's taken down just outside the goal line. Touchdown, Minutemen. And he adds the extra point. So an 8-play, 74-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
An amazing drive for this offense, outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
From his own goal line, tackle made at the 30. It's been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
It's a big opportunity for this offense. They've got the lead. Now they want to just try to manage this clock and be smart with the football and see if they can work as much clock as possible.
Army is up 2. He's scrambling. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. That's a great tackle at the 31. And he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Fires it out. Nothing doing for the offense, and it's fourth down.
Gain of 4 on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 5.
This is a great punt-blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. Makes it out to about the 34-yard line. Well, here we go, Herbie. You got to love it. Final few minutes. It's crunch time.
Love to get into the fourth quarter with the game still yet to be determined. We'll find out who's going to make a play to win this thing.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 34. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Complete. He's got room. Brought down around the 42-yard line.
That'll bring up 32.
When you're in a position like this where it's late in the game, you just cannot afford to have such an unproductive possession.
We have 2 minutes left to play in this game. Weber to punt. Gets out to about the 31. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. The pitch, and he's got some room. Makes it to the 47.
Well, the execution of this offense has been on display here in this drive. They know what they needed to do, and that's pick up the first down, work the clock, and finish this game off. And with that first down, they may have done it.
We've got a first and 10. Ball in their own 47. Lateral's back, and he's got space. Makes it to the 41.
Brad, that's a huge first down for this offense. At this point, the defense's only hope is they've got to try to rip that ball away from the quarterback or the running back to get the football back to their offense, because the clock now is a big factor.
UMass will use their final timeout. Beck only gets about a yard there on the option keeper.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. And they hit him in the backfield.
This is picture-perfect defense by this corner. Great job of providing run support.
Third and 12. Ball on the 43-yard line. Some room. He's tackled around the 27-yard line. From the 27-yard line, it's first down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, Army 12, UMass 10. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.